A major retailer now banning single-use bags from its stores here in New York State. As of today, Walmart no longer provides customers with single-use paper bags at checkout or pickup. However, the company is still using paper bags for its delivery services. Customers can buy reusable bags at store registers. A company's single-use bag ban is also in effect in Vermont and four other states.